and o'er the ground, decked as if sown, the fleecy meek and gentle sheep, like clouds of dust in forms arose, the host of insects.
With heart and voice.